Oh, thank God. I didn't think I'd... Thank God. Shit. Do you have any damn idea what... I don't know, some kind of man-fish freak. I'd heard fishermen spin old tales of lake lurks swimming in the water. Thanks a lot, Doc. I don't want to risk running into a pack of those freaks alone, though. You can have it if you get me out of here alive. I won't have a use. All right, you have a point. Can't guarantee I'll be much help against their numbers, but I'll do what I can.
We don't want to alert the freaks.
Thanks for getting me out of there. I know, but now that I can see the way out, I'm not so sure. I'm gonna start heading back to California. If you find my friends, please return their dog tags to the NCR. If they won't listen, do what you can to make them listen. Hang on there, traveler. You'll want... It's a fitting revenge for Searchlight. You're back. What can I do? I've since taken... None that aren't... I'd like to put them out of their misery. I want you to... Thank you. I'll give you some caps for each one you bring back to me. Oh, and take the...
Wish I could have been there. To see Caesar die. What an ass.
They say those... If Caesar's dead, I...
Who the fuck are you?
Name's...
Then why are you in here bothering me instead of Al... That... Look, if you really want to help... The computer...
I hear the Legion's fixing to attack Hoover Dam. Good thing I ain't there.
What do you want now?
If the NCR ain't got to worry about Caesar no more...
Uh-oh.
Who the hell are you? You know what? Forget it. No, I'm not. Couldn't you tell? That... I'm not... Sorry. I'm not a... You're...
Uh-oh.
Back. Thank you. Thank you for the help.
Hey.
What is it this time?
What do you want now? It's about damn time. Good. And just so you know, I'm not leaving town until I get what I came for.
Watch out!
Hey there. The NCR ain't got to worry about Caesar no more. They should worry about improving the lives of regular folks around here. The NCR took something else. Maybe they can win this war after all. What do you want now? All right, we...
Oh!
Those fiend junkies over at Vault 3 been taking some hits. I say kill them all.
Those fiend junkies over at Vault 3 been taking some hits. I say kill them all. What do you want now? Same stuff. What do you want now? All right.
Hey!
You like that?
The NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can win this war.
Welcome, Sir Orm.
If you don't mind.
Howdy. Kid, look around you. What right? Hell, a good thrashing is what I want to give him. But I see your point, kid. Things will never change without a... All right. I'm gonna get it. Thanks for your help.
Sorry.
Beg your pardon.
You watch yourself around, Mr. Gunderson.
Oh, beg your pardon, stranger, but I'm looking for some... Ain't...
How may I be of service, madam? No, not from the likes of you.
Good day.
Welcome to the ultralight.
How may I be of... Splendid.
Her skin has a certain...
Very well. If you're able to convince young Mr. Gunderson to return to his...
They must have spent a fortune renovating this place. Our victory at Nelson's a worthy story to tell in my travels. Can you believe that?
You'll have to excuse me. There's somewhere I need to be right now. Who are you? Matchbook? The devil he did. He was supposed to meet me. Oh my goodness, they'll be watching everyone close.
I guess those kings finally got who's the real boss.
Welcome to the Ultra.
You, what do you think you're doing? First, miss. Why are you standing still? Do you think the world waits?
How may I?
My daddy's gonna kill all you bet. My God, who?
Oh my God, Ted, are you all right?
Quit your hollering. I'm fine. Listen, Pop, we gotta go after the White Shoes, or whatever they're called. They're the ones responsible.
Salutations.
What's this about the White? I don't like this place. But you got a point. All right. Well, I promised you.
I hear we straightened up a band of thugs in Freeside.
Obituaries of the recently deceased Mr. House.
Every Securitron... The Securitrons at the fort are on... They'll be all set to... A cannibal. That accounts for all... You did a super job wrapping the... This gadget I'm handing you is called an override. Take the module to the...
Securitron.
I wish I could have been there to see Caesar die.
It's best not to keep the general...
Well, you took your sweet ass. Let's get down to brass tack. You've done some great work for us up to this point. Thanks to the task my subordinates have delegated to you, the NC... We now have... I'm in the beginning stages of planning out an assault on the fort. Once our forces are...
Sir. I don't know what happened. A bunch of Legionnaires just stormed into the power station.
Into the power station? How is that possible?
I don't know, sir. There was some talk of them entering through the clog intake tunnels, but I don't have any confirmation. On my way up here, there was some chatter about their commander, the Legate, I think he's called, set up at some kind of base on the eastern bank.
Okay, listen here. Unless you need to make your way to this camp they have on the eastern... Thanks for your support. I'll make sure the NCR emerges...
Good gracious. The Legion is using the intake tunnel. I think that you should be able to... The computer to activate...
I'm glad you're here. Another kill for my name!
Alpha Squad reporting in. Thanks for the support back there. We've been assigned to ensure... You're in charge of this operation. That sounds like... You... Let's get going.
You better get moving, kid. Keep your head down. Could be snipers around.
Now's not the time.
Let's get going. We have a...
Enough.
And who are you to come before me? You bear the insignia of the... Many graves in the East are filled with those who said as much. It is Kaiser's will, this gate to the West bear. I see you fight with words, like all beneath the flag of the... Dare speak that name, comparing... You think me some lesser man, some... Huh. You believe your own... Perhaps NCR has the strength of a corp. They know nothing. We did take the towers easier than expected. I cannot... Yet we are at the throat. You play on my instincts. Yet you're... Unless you seek to goad me into a retreat. Of course. You claim that word of my coming has been telling me this does not benefit you at all. If what you say, but you suggest I turn from battle to answer these crimes, when I can prove you almost convinced me otherwise. I have seen little of true battle this day, and you were brave. I shall honor your last words and face another kill to my name.
That's a fine bit of work back there. Truth told, I'm impressed to say the least, and that's no easy thing. You've secured NC... Look, the NCR is... It's filled with people that take action and don't wait for someone to say what... When there's an example of that kind of success... Clean up, take prisoners, watch the east for any more trouble from the Legion. Though I think... After that, we'll see what happens when the dust settles and how the Mojave looks now with... Something tells me we better enjoy this breather while we can. And if that means... Can't keep the courier spirit down. Kind of curious how this is going to pan out.
And so the courier who had cheated death in the cemetery outside Good Springs... cheated death once again, and the Mojave Wasteland was forever changed. The New California Republic celebrated its second victory at Hoover Dam, establishing definitive control over the entire Mojave Wasteland. Soon after, they negotiated terms to annex the Strip, Freeside, and many surrounding communities. The Mojave Wasteland, at long last, had entirely fallen under the NCR's banner. The courier, fair and even-handed in her dealings throughout the wasteland, was honored by the NCR for her support of the military at Hoover Dam. She was presented with the Golden Branch, the highest civilian decoration given by the Republic.
Though some super mutants in Nightkin continued to journey to the legendary Utobitha, they found little trace of its existence. Some eventually found their way to Jacobstown, but many wandered off into the wastes, confused and disheartened.
With the help of the Gunrunners, the Boomers developed a healthy trading relationship with the NCR. Eventually, the Boomers began wandering out into the wasteland while still preventing outsiders from entering Nellis.
The Brotherhood and the NCR in the Mojave Wasteland declared an official truce, despite continued hostilities between the two in the west. As per their agreement, the NCR handed over all suits of salvaged power armor. And in return, the Brotherhood helped patrol I-15 and Highway 95.
Despite her departure from the group, the Brotherhood's peace treaty with NCR came as some relief to Veronica. Though she remained friendly with surface patrols, she was never again permitted to enter the bunker she once called home. Fearing for the safety of anyone she associated with, she continued her solitary life as a scavenger. But reports would emerge from Mojave scientists and social workers of old equipment miraculously repaired and research notes mysteriously completed.
Their leaders destroyed by the courier, the fiends scattered throughout the wasteland. Without the organization of Motor Runner, Cook, Violet, and Driver Nephi, they were easy prey.
After the NCR's victory at the dam, the followers of the Apocalypse were pushed out of Old Mormon Fort during its occupation by NCR forces. NCR further encouraged them to leave Outer Vegas entirely, and the followers had no choice but to comply.
Arcade had hoped that Freeside would be able to remain independent of NCR rule. But he was glad that Caesar's Legion had been stopped at Hoover Dam. He tended to the sick in Freeside for a while longer, then returned to NCR territory to become a teacher with the followers there.
Good Springs saw more trade along I-15 after NCR gained control of the Mojave Wasteland. But with that came a heavy burden of the Republic's taxes. Some old-timers, unable to handle the cost, were forced to move on, grumbling all the while.
The slaughter of the Van Graffs and the Crimson Caravan caused no end of trouble for NCR back west. Already struggling, NCR's supply line suffered further as the two caravans withdrew support until the massacre in the east was resolved. Cass survived to see the NCR flag flying proud over Hoover Dam and thought for a moment, this is what a hero must feel like. She was about to tell the courier not to get too proud of herself. Then she figured, she knew that already. So she laughed, said fuck it all, and raised a bottle to the dam and the ones who had fought for it. As far as she was concerned, the whole thing was proof that playing out a bad hand can pay off in the end. As long as a woman like the courier was holding the cards.
After the second battle of Hoover Dam, the Great Khans returned for a time to Red Rock Canyon. The NCR's pressing need to expand proved greater than its promise of amnesty, and before long the government decided the Khans had to go. The surviving Great Khans were relocated to an isolated barren reservation, well north of NCR trade routes.
Thanks to the courier and Lily, a cure for the Nightkin schizophrenia was found shortly after Dr. Henry's experiment concluded. Nightkin and other super mutants in the wasteland flocked to Jacobstown, and the town became known as a haven where a mutant could find peace.
Lily continued to take her medicine at half doses, and although she remembered her grandchildren, her mind remained muddled and confused. Eventually, she parted ways with the courier and traveled west, seeking the remnants of her past.
After the NCR victory at Hoover Dam, the temporary truce between them and the Kings blossomed into a full-scale relief effort for the people. While the NCR made repeated entreaties that Freeside join the Republic, the Kings steadfastly maintained their independence.
Revitalized by Violetta's brain, Rex eventually learned to balance the memories of his old life with Violetta's experiences among the brutal fiends. His mind had difficulty adjusting, but Rex eventually found peace with his new, more vicious self.
Shaped up by the courier's advice, the Misfits distinguished themselves during the Legion's attack on Camp Golf. Mags was finally promoted to sergeant, and the rest of the Misfits received an official commendation. They continued to serve with distinction for many years.
Though Novak was a low-priority target for the Legion, many of Novak's citizens died in its defense. In the weeks that followed, several bright followers returned to Novak to help restore its defenses, allowing it to remain independent of NCR.
With the dam firmly in their grasp, the NCR turned its attention towards wresting the correctional facility from Powder Ganger hands. The Powder Gangers are no match for the battle-hardened troops of the NCR, and summary execution awaited the Powder Gangers who managed to survive.
Armed with a wide array of improvised explosives and stolen weapons, the Vault 19 Powder Gang tormented the Mojave Wasteland for years. Citizens of the NCR were favorite targets, and they always suffered the worst fates.
Prim Slim proves to be an able-minded, if not able-bodied, sheriff for Prim. And due to his slow speed, some crooks get away without a scratch. But Prim continues to prosper under his watchful robotic eye.
Defying Chief Hanlon's worst fears, NCR's Rangers persevered and distinguished themselves during the Second Battle of Hoover Dam. The Rangers, along with NCR's many troopers, shared the glory of victory. Hanlon wisely stayed out of the spotlight, crediting General Oliver's leadership for NCR's success. After a brief fanfare, Hanlon stepped down as chief and returned to the peace and quiet of his ranch outside of Redding.
After their bold arrival at Hoover Dam, the remnants disappeared as quickly as they came. Legends of their power spread throughout the Southwest, a reminder of why people once feared the sight of vertebrates in the sky.
And so the Courier's road came to an end, for now. In the new world of the Mojave Wasteland, fighting continued, blood was spilled, and many lived and died just as they had in the old world. Because war never changes.